Excuse me, sir. 577 present, sir.
What are you doing? Now only entered, huh?
Sir, 577 present.
That's what I'm asking. When I'm calling, what are you doing?
Sir, I told you, sir, you can't hear.
Okay. I'm done. 551. Shruti is here. What happened? My problem. Okay, see, last class, what we discussed actually, the videos, first video you can see in channel formulas, given formulas, videos I should not just explained, I think so. What a Fourier transform f of x, how you define, tell me. f of x, how you will define. Everyone is there or not? Hello? How you will define Fourier transformation f of x? Sir, tell me, sir. Fourier transforms, how you will define f of x? Studied or not? 1 by root 2 pi minus infinity to plus infinity. F of x e power minus isx dx with respect to x equal to inverse Fourier transforms, how you will define? Are you there or not, you people? Hello? Are you audible or not? Sir, audible or not, sir? Tell me, sir. Are you audible?
Yes, sir.
Then tell me, in Fourier sine transforms we define, how you will define, tell me. Sir, fs of f of x, how you will define root 2 by 0 to infinity f of x sine sx dx. Inverse Fourier sine transforms, how can you define f of x equal to fs of f of x root 2 by then sine sx ds you will do, correct or not? Say yes or no.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now we see. One problem very, very important, f of x is equal to 1 minus x square, that is mod x less than or equal to 1, mod x greater than or equal to 0, something they will prove, 3 pi by 16, very, very important sum that I will show. Just a video I saved in my drive, just you can see, we run it. Here I'm muting my mic actually without echo. If anyone asks this, to see me.
Hi friends, this is Dr. B.P. alias Dr. Bapuji Pulepo. As I said, it's very, 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 very important. This is the first of your friend actually. So, while doing the Fourier transforms, any maths, if you have Fourier transforms, what this problem you don't forget. Guarantee will help you getting the maximum marks for this unit. So, he is our best friend of this Fourier transform. See, find the Fourier transform of 1 minus x square if mod x less than or equal to 1. So my function is mod x less than or equal to means 1 minus x square. Otherwise, mod x greater than 1 means what? Function vanish, 0. So there is no value. Hence, prove that 0 to infinity sine s minus s cos s by s cube is equal to cos s by 2 ds is equal to 3 pi by 16. Already I told you, no. Two numbers you can remember, 3 pi by 16 and pi by 15. So first fellow comes actually. This fellow will help you, lot of help you for getting the more marks. Okay, one by one I will do. Now actually first I will find the Fourier transform. Before starting the Fourier transform, I want to tell you, mod x less than or equal to A means what is the meaning? My x lies between minus a less than or equal to x less than or equal to a. Suppose mod x greater than a means what is the meaning? Minus a greater than x, x greater than a. So mod x less than or equal to a means what? This you can take minus a to a. Mod x less than or equal to means what? My function will lies here. This is mod x less than or equal to a. Suppose mod x greater than a is greater than means what is the meaning? X less than minus a. Minus a means what? Minus infinity to minus a. So this fellow, minus infinity to minus a, this fellow will come. And a to infinity, x greater than means what? A to infinity. So what you understand actually, the full whole domain I covered actually. Mod x less than or equal to a means what is the meaning? My x lies between minus a to a. Mod x greater than a means what? Minus infinity to minus a, then a to infinity. Reaching or not? So these two fellows were mod x, then x less than or equal to these. So the whole domain I am covering. Okay, happily I can do Fourier transforms. Now is winding for in the Fourier transforms 1 by 1 9. I know the formula. Right. What is my function? Fully.
Yes, tell me. See, mod x less than or equal to a means what? Minus a to a. That is this area. Mod x greater than a means what? Minus a greater than x. X greater than a. Minus a greater than x means what? That is nothing but x less than minus a. X less than minus a means what? That will run from minus infinity to minus a. Then x greater than a means what? This part a to infinity. So this whole domain given, we go for the Fourier transforms. Okay, are you able to understand this very very important question? Yes, somebody telling something. Can I run? Yes.
Can define right formula f of x is equal to what? F of x equal to what? N of formula 1 by root 2 by root 2 pi minus infinity to infinity f of x e power is x. Some people table minus, you can take this, nothing will happen, there is no big difference dx. Now who is my f of x? 1 minus x square means my I'm lying where minus a to a, remaining places my zero. So if whole domain if I define minus infinity to a, what is my value? Minus infinity to minus a zero, plus minus a to a, who will come? 1 minus x square e power isx dx. This is also dx understanding. 0 and 10 will 0 vanish. Then a to infinity, who will come? 0. So this is waste. This is waste. So where I am standing, my problem will stand. 1 by root 2 pi minus a to a 1 minus x square e power isx dx. Achcha, not a, sorry, there I am doing minus h, that is minus 1 to plus 1, this is 1, then 1 to infinity. Thank you. Because I am defining my function mod x less than or equal to 1, just a given betting is what, if you take a also nothing will happen, same answer you will get because my function is defined there. A means what? The problem may be they will do f of x equal to a square minus x square. Then mod x less than or equal to a they will go. Because 1 means 1. That problems I will deal, don't worry. Then 1 minus x square means my function 1. So it's a printing mistake, don't worry. Minus infinity to minus 1, minus 1 to plus 1, then 1 to infinity. These two fellows are vanished. Remaining is what? This. Now how nicely I will write, you see. That e power isx I will write. Minus 1 to 1, 1 minus x square. Cos sx plus I sin sx dx. Cut or not? Using Euler's theorem. This is what I Euler's theorem or Euler's theorem. E power I n theta is equal to cos n theta plus I sin n theta I can add. So cos sx plus I sin n x. Then split into two functions. So reaching an answer. So life of the problem. This problem is what? This step is what? E power I n sx can add cos sx plus I sin sx. Some people they will do using Bernoulli's formula, directly also they will do, nothing will happen. It's somewhat key, not tedious, lengthy problem. Just we are doing here itself. Now, I will separate two fellows, 1 minus x square cos sx dx plus I into minus 1 to 1 1 minus x square sin cos sx sin sx dx. Okay or not? See, this expression, this is what actually 1 minus x square into cos x is what? Even function of x, even function of x, you can tell, don't I x only because with respect to x. So my limit running from minus 1 to 1, this is even means I can write 2 into 0 to 1. This fellow is what? Odd function of x. How you will test even and x? Change x by minus x, there is no change means you can say even function. Change x by minus x, minus f of x means you can say this is odd function. Here is what? 1 minus x square, no change. But cos of minus sx is minus, 1 minus will come, this whole function become odd. So this become vanish. This become vanish. This fellow alone stands. See how nicely I am arriving. Now, right, in above expression or above integral, first term is what? First term is what? Even function of x. Then second term is what? Or second integral. Second integral is what? Odd function of x. So it implies first integral become what? 2 by root 2 pi, you know formula already studied, 0 to o, minus a to a f of x dx, if f is even means what, 2 into 0 to a, can that standard result in integration, already have done in plus 1 level or intermediate first year, 0 to 1, 1 minus x square cos sx dx. Second integral is what? Vanish. So plus 0 you will get. Reaching or not? So my whole expression how nicely I arrived. So first is what? Even function of x. Second is odd function of x. Second integral vanish because of odd function. First is even of x. So 2 into 0 to 1. So where I am standing? Finally I reached here. 2 by root 2 by. This all story you can write in examination. First term is even function of x. Second term is what? Second integral is odd function of x. Hence first integral become 2 into root 2 by pi 0 to 1 f of x. This is cos sx dx. Second integral is what? 0. Second integral vanish you can write. Or 0. Vanishes. Reaching this all story you can write. Then attack, start attack. Okay or not? So after reaching I will do now integration. Now what is my function? 2 by root 2 pi. If we want 2 to also cancel, 0 to 1, 1 minus x square cos sx dx. Now what you will do integration by parts are Bernoulli's formula. One fellow you can integrate, one fellow you can differentiate. Which fellow will integrate means what? After doing some times, which function become vanish, that you can integrate. So 1 minus x square, first differentiation is minus 2x, next time is 2, next is 0. So this is I will take as a differential part, this I will take as a integral part. So this what you will do? 2 by root 2 pi, 1 minus x square you can keep as it is. Cos sx integration is what? Sin sx by s. Because Bernoulli's formula, one fellow you can keep as it is, integrate minus again 0 to 1. No need, directly. What you integrated, the same fellow again you can, cos sx integration what you will get? Minus cos sx by s square. Then 1 minus x square integration is what? Minus 2x plus. See, you don't simplify till applying the limits. It's a very dangerous position. Minus into minus, don't write plus. Then this again minus cos sx integration means what? Minus sin sx by s cube. This is what? Minus 2. finally you can apply limit. If you apply the limit is what, upper limit is what, 1 minus 1 becomes 0, sin s plus 0 means what, this whole fellow is waste. You can with the strike with the pencil, you can write 0, first integral become vanish, second integral will stands for upper limit. If you apply lower limit means what, x becomes 0, cos s1 means this will stands. Here is what, upper limit stands, lower limit vanish. Apply, now we can simplify. While using Bernoulli's formula, don't simplify till you apply the limits. After completing the whole problem, minus cos x, if you multiply minus into minus, what will get plus? Then again, what will plus? You will let the whole thing collapse. So, while doing the Bernoulli's formula, fully you can integrate, then you can simplify. Each and every step, immediately don't simplify. This leads lot of problem. Now, what I will do, just I simplify. This anyway, first fellow become vanish. Then, what is the balance? Can I write root 2 by pi? Because root 2 times will goes. Then, how many minuses are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 minus means what, output again minus. So, minus 2x cos sx by s square. Then, there how many minuses? 2 minuses. Then, plus 2 by s cube sin sx. 0 to still and not applied, just a simplification. Here also nicely lower limit vanish because x is equal to 0 means vanish. Here sin 0 also 0, only for both fellows upper limit alone stands. So I don't want to keep first term is minus, so looking awkward, so I will change this. How I will write applying the limit? Sin sx means what? 2 sin s by s cube. First I am writing minus, if you apply x is equal to 1 means what, will get 2 cos s by s square. Now if you want to take s cube also, LCM 2 also you can take outside. So this what you will get, if I take 2 outside, 2 into root 2 by pi. Then s cube if I take, LCM is what, sin s minus s cos s by s cube. This fellow is what? F of x. Fourier transform of given problem is this fellow. Reaching on it. Just half of the problem only I done. Thing is what? You can be strong in Bernoulli's formula. While applying the limit, which term become vanish, you can check. Otherwise, the whole thing will collapse. Once if you complete must, hence prove that, hence deduce means what? Still continue. Using this result, I will get something. See, somewhat happily, my answer is not sin s is there, s cos is there, s cube is there. Okay, somewhat I reached. Anyway, I will prove that, don't worry. Up to here, okay? I got it only f of x. Now, hence deduce what is asking, sin s by s cos s by s cube into cos s by 2 is equal to 3 pi by 15. Integral 0 to infinity. Okay, it's not a matter, it's not a big thing. We do up to here, clear? Now very very important question, this is again and again and then.
Okay, Alapu, anyone having doubt up to here? So first you got only Fourier transformation of 1 minus x square, mod x less than or equal to 1 and mod x greater than 1 means 0. Got it, everyone, up to here? 1 minus x square, the first problem of e power isx, if you do directly Bernoulli's formulas, you will get the answer. After applying the limits, you can write cos sx plus sin sx, you will get. I don't want to do. Initially, I am writing cos sx plus sin sx using Euler's formula. Then, you see, after integrating what? Cos sx into 1 minus x square, I am writing as a even function of x. Sin sx into 1 minus x square, I am writing as an odd function. So, already know in integral formula, integral of minus a to a f of x dx equal to 2 into 0 to a f of x if f is even is equal to 0 if f is odd. So using that formula, only first term only stands, 2 into 0 to 1, 1 minus x square sin cos sx will stands, remaining will be vanish. So that line you can write better always, then you can apply the integration Bernoulli formula. While applying the Bernoulli formula, in between you don't simplify. If you simplify, whole thing will be collapse. because minus minus means what that time is. So fully integrate. Once if you know decided, okay, I done integrated means what, then you can change the signs. Getting or not? Now can you continue remaining part? So first part only I completed, second part I am not completed. If they ask hence deduce means what I will do, I will go for the inverse formula. Now your inverse formula is what? F of x equal to 1 by root 2 pi minus infinity f of x e power minus isx dx I will take. Correct or not? Okay, all of you say yes or no. Hello, can I continue second part?
Yes sir.
Okay, are you able to understand that video? Hello, say yes or no. Yaar, you're making me cry. Okay or not that video?
Okay sir.
Yes, I will run now. I will mute myself and I will go there.
Telling. Now using inverse Fourier transforms, what I will get? Small f of x is equal to what? 1 by 2 pi minus infinity to infinity f of x. This fellow from where I will get? Already in my hand f of f something is there that I will use. Into what you will get? E power minus isx ds is very 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 important. With respect to S only can concentrate. So what I will get actually? 1 by root 2 pi minus infinity. My f of x is what? That is already 2 by pi, also you don't cancel actually. This nicely will cancel. 2 root 2 by pi sin s minus s cos s by s cube e power minus isx ds. This root 2 pi also you can take outside. What you will get? Root 2 cancel, root pi into root pi pi. So balance term is what? 2 by pi minus infinity to infinity sin s minus s cos s by s cube into e power minus is.
See, here only I know the x limit only running from mod x less than or equal to 1, mod x greater than 1 is equal to 0 given as the function. So s limits I don't know. S limits fully you can taken for granted whole domain. Minus and plus, we don't confuse why how he is taking s limits like this. Correct or not? So s is running from minus infinity. So I am doing inverse is what with respect to s I am doing. Okay, just don't confuse. Okay, you should ask why are you taking S, how dare you taking, but nobody asking, just sitting either attending or not, I don't know.
Next, DS. Okay or not? After reaching or not? Only half of the problem, only we have to travel lot of distance, but don't worry, slowly can do, peacefully you will get the answer. Up to I reach down. Again, my e power minus isx, what I will do? Cos sx minus I sin x, I know Euler's theorem. So this how I will write. Two by pi minus infinity to infinity sin s cos s by s cube e power isx, how I will write? Cos sx minus I sin sx ds. Again same story, but this is what? This function is even function. Change s by minus s, here one minus will come, here one minus will come. Cos s acha or minus this s cube, one minus will come, totally numerator is one minus, denominator one minus, minus minus will cancel. So this is even function of s. So this thing to cause, if I take means, but my whole function, even function of, yes, there I am telling even function of x with respect to x I am integrating. Here even function of s with respect to s I am integrating. Second term is what? Odd function of s. So second integral become vanish. First integral become 2 into 0 to infinity. Getting on that? The whole story you can write while doing the problem. Up here, clear? Now. By pi minus infinity to infinity sine s minus s cos s by s cube cos sx dx minus, if you want you can write, okay, then sine s minus s cos s by s cube sin sx ds I also is there. Now right, in above integral, first integral is what? Even function of s. Second integral is what? Odd function of s. Then first integral we can write in above integral. So in above integral, first term is what? First integral is even function of s. Second integral is odd function of s. Hence first integral become, these are all story you can write, I am skipping now. Now first integral become is what? 2 by pi, 2 into 0 to infinity. This is, who is this? F of x, don't forget this f of x, everywhere f of x you can write. Sin s minus s cos s by s cube cos sx plus second integral become 0. Correct or not? So first integral become 2 in twice of 0 to infinity because of second integral, odd function of s, hence become vanish. So first term alone stands.
Now see all of you on the board. I reached the answer or not? What is asked to prove that sin s minus s, s cos s by s cube into cos s by 2 ds is equal to something they are asking. So I reached or not? Now what I will do if I get the answer, tell me. Their integral is what? What is the integral there? With respect to what I am doing? Hello? What I am doing with respect to what I am doing there?
X.
X, sir.
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, yeah. With respect to yes, I am doing. So in this answer, who is the disturbed term actually? Sin s is there, yes, cos s is there, s cube is there, hopi, happy. Then cos yes. Sx. So who is disturbance term here? X. Correct or not? But my answer is what I want to prove, that cos s by 2. So what I will do if I get cos s by 2, tell me. Everything in my hand actually, I am not doing any integration. You see, second part, just magical I am doing. One is even term I am telling, one is odd term telling, odd term will vanish, even term stands. That is again I am writing, nowhere I have done integration. Just writing the formula and bringing some shape. Correct or not? Now, what I want to get, cos s by 2 I want. So, what if I do, I will get s by 2, tell me.
X equals to 1 by 2, sir.
Very good, excellent. X is equal to 1 by 2 means, but left side my value is what? Who is my value tell? What f is it? F of x. So put f of half, can I write or not? Tell me. F of half, can I? F of half, right. Okay, now we can stop this problem, f of half. But my function, how I define? F of x is equal to 1 minus x square minus 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. Otherwise, 0. Correct or not? Say yes or no?
Yes, sir.
My f of x is equal to running between minus 1 to 1, 1 minus x square. Remaining all places 0. Now f of half means, can I take f of x as 1 minus x square or 0 I will take? Which function I will take? F of x is running from minus 1 to 1. f of of I can take 1 minus x square or 0 function f of x equal to which function I will take? Half is lies between minus 1 to 1 or outside the minus 1 to 1?
Minus 1 to 1.
So who is my function here, f of x? 1 minus x square I can take barely or not?
Yes, sir.
So once if I put x is equal to half means what? My f of x is what? 1 minus x square. Put x is equal to half means what you will get? 1 minus 1 by 2 whole square is what? Tell me. X is equal to half, put sir, 1 minus x square. 1 minus 1 by 2 whole square, what will happen? Tell me please.
3 by 4.
Very correct. 3 by 4. But this side 2 by 5 is there. That also can bring that side. What will happen? Check. Okay, I'll come there. 1 minus 1 by x square. 1 by 4, 3 by 4. Okay.
Change even function or function, when separated R function becomes 0 and then even function stands there. Reaching on that. So. Now, my f x is equal to what? 4 made by.
Yes.
G is equal to infinity.
Tell me.
My
you
mic.
You didn't mute yourself, sir.
Sorry.
Sin s, s cos s by s cube cos s x dx. Here is integral variable is x. X is constant. S only concentration or concentration. Okay or not? Now somewhat we reached. This also how nicely I will write this. Getting or not? Am I going fast? This. 0 to infinity sin s s cos s by s cube cos sx ds is equal to, can I write? This is what? F of x, this f of x, this 4 by pi, I am taking pi by 4 f of x. Reaching or not? Now actually my answer is what? Up here happy, but cos s by 2 is there. Here f of some constant is there, still I am dealing with x. So if I put my x is equal to half, what will become? So what value if I substituted cos s by 2, I will get put x is equal to 1 by 2. See, 0 to infinity sin s s cos s by s cube into cos s by 2. Reached actually. My answer is equal to pi by 4 f of half. Now come, what is my function actually? F of x is equal to 1 minus x square minus 1 less than or equal to 1, 0. Now see, half means who will come? Minus 1 to 1 is my function is 1 minus x square. Half also 1 minus x square will come or not? A remaining place is only 0, minus 1 to 1, any value you can take, this fellow will come. So f of half means what? What you will do? Put x is equal to half, 1 minus 1 by 2 whole square. So this fellow is what? 1 minus 1 by 4, 3 by 4. Getting or not? How nicely we got. So 0 to infinity sin s minus cos s by s cube cos s by 2 ds is equal to what? Pi by 4. This is what actually? 3 by 4. Pi by 4 into 3 by 4 is what? 3 pi by 16. So our friend has come. First fellow has reached. So very important question. Understand it?
this probably is compulsory question, 3π/16, and another question is there, 5π/15, I think. So same question only, that I will use partial solemnity. See, again I am telling the options, you can tell me kindly. 20 is there, reason number 20, 24,